Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Community Voice Channel here in beautiful historic Bolton. Community Voice Channel is in the process of revamping their studio to become more high definition qualified to produce a better signal to send out to your TVs. For all of you that's maybe getting a new TV from Santa this year, this will come in handy and they're looking for donations. Today, however, we're here to have a little chat with Mike and Judy Annati, who are from the group Gypsy Hearts. They're based in Ellington, and I want to welcome you today.
Thank you.
Thank you, John.
This is a nice little thing to do today here in
a rainy morning,
and I'm glad you made it in. I was afraid we'd have ice, but I'm glad you made it. Tell us a little bit about yourself. How long have you been performing together?
Well, we started at the farmers markets about 2009, and before that we played, you know, just the two of us, and we just similar interest in music. So, and Judy plays a harmonica. I play guitar, and we sing together, and we've done some original stuff, and of course a lot of other artists that we like to try to emulate.
Oh,
yes.
Bob Dylan, Bob Dylan harmonica.
Definitely.
And Arlo Guthrie harmonica type songs?
Probably my own harmonica.
Yeah,
because
well.
Yeah, I actually play, it's not slide or anything like that, but I play tunes, play the songs.
Good.
There's some Bob Dylan material, Neil Young, some Tom Petty, U2.
Bruce Springsteen, all kinds,
and like I said, some original things too.
Oh, you've got original things. How long you've been writing original songs?
Six, 7 years now.
No.
Yeah.
I had a couple published CDs yet?
Out. I'm sorry.
Have you published?
We've had them out. Yes. Yeah. And but now it's Christmas season, so we kind of focusing on the Christmas music for the last couple months, and we put out a Christmas CD.
You did.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
When?
We put it out in beginning November. It's called Gypsy Hearts Christmas.
Oh, it's new. Good.
Yes. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. So it's got 13 songs and one original on there. So
maybe. Original Christmas song?
Yes. Yes.
Wow. Yeah. You're going to be performing that today?
Yes, we will. Yes.
Oh, good.
Yes, we'll be playing.
Good. Where is your CD available? Where can we buy it?
Through us. We don't have a website, but we have my...
Facebook?
Yeah, on Facebook or mhann59@aol.com. And
what do you call yourselves on Facebook?
We don't have a. It's just my name, Michael Annati. You have to go under my name.
And that's Annati.
Yes. Yes.
Michael or Mike?
Michael.
On Facebook, it's
yes,
Michael.
Yes, Michael. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Well, so. You can always sell it there.
Yeah.
You may become friends with a lot of people today.
Hopefully, that'd be nice.
I hope so.
Yeah.
So where else have you been performing? Just farmers markets?
Pretty much farmers markets and...
We play at...
rest homes. So we played at the Parkway Pavilion in Enfield. We play at the Adult Daycare Center in Enfield.
Also at the farm every year?
Yes, the Strong Family Farm. We play at the Harvest Festival in October. We played there 3 or 4 years now.
Yeah, yep.
And a lot of farmers markets around the area, stores, Ashford.
Well, I'm sure some of my friends from the Bolton Heritage Farm Commission are going to be hearing this performance today, and they might want to include you in the Bolton Farmers Market held every August, at last Sunday in August. And let's hope you get invited.
Hopefully so. That'd be nice. It'd be very nice.
We've been playing together for 23 years now.
Together, you know, informally.
Informally. And somebody suggested that we should, they enjoyed it so much, why don't you play out? So we finally got our together and started playing out. And people seem to enjoy us. We love to perform.
Good. Did either one of you go to musical college or school? Or
no. I was just pretty much of self-taught, I guess you could consider it, you know.
My father played harmonica.
Oh.
Played piano.
He
could play a lot of instruments. His grandmother gave him harmonica, and he passed it on to me. He could play. So I always like, you know,
well, that's the best education.
Yeah, yeah. So I've always, I've been playing since I was 14.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. How did you pick it up?
Well, I was in the Navy. There's a lot of spare time, and I figured I'd just pick, you know, buy a cheap old guitar and start learning some chords. Mm-hmm. And that's where it started, you know. Picked up some, you know, tips from friends and, you know, a lot of music books and stuff like that. But,
what branch were you in?
The Navy.
They yes, didn't throw you overboard, so you must have been okay.
I could use it for a paddle anyways.
That's good.
So I learned there, and so I've been at it for a while.
Yeah.
So yeah. It's been a lot of fun, you know.
We both have. We enjoy all kinds of music. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just a variety of music.
Mm-hmm. What genre do you gravitate toward?
I
know you said folk, but there's all kinds of folk.
I don't know. Well, just a lot of I wouldn't say pop, but just various, I would say. You know.
Yeah, it's various.
Yeah, and mm-hmm. we try to make it our own is what we try to do. Mm-hmm. A lot of the music. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah, because it's acoustic, mm-hmm. and we'll take and mm-hmm. take a lot of. Rock and roll and make turn it into acoustic, which starts off that way to begin with.
Well, a lot of rock bands in the late 60s and 70s did that very thing, where they went the other way, went from folk into rock.
Yeah.
And some just kind of changed back to more folky.
So, but we enjoy doing it, so I guess that's the main thing.
Yeah.
So, and hopefully other people will enjoy it too when they hear us.
So. I'm sure. Who do you like the most to play?
I know Neil Young's a big influence on me, you know, and of course Bob Dylan, you know, and
when you go down the list, Bruce Springsteen, Tom Petty,
you
too, we have a lot of.
I love to sing like Bono, but a lot of influences.
U2 is folk. That's interesting.
They do folky stuff.
Do they?
You know?
I guess I'm not as
familiar.
I mean,
acoustical stuff. But then again, we take their stuff and try to make it acoustical, you know.
It seems to work out well.
Yeah. Certain songs. Not every song.
No.
Do you always play just acoustic? You don't do electric?
I've kind of strayed away from the electric, you know. Just try to stick with the acoustic recently, so. But it seems to work for me, so I enjoy it. So.
Good. Mm-hmm. And you live in Ellington?
Yes.
Are you natives to Connecticut?
I'm not. I'm native to Pawtucket, Rhode Island.
I love Rhode Island.
Me too. And he's not.
Well, I'm from Willimantic.
You're local.
I grew up in Willimantic. Yeah, kind of local. So, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, glad you made it all the way to Bolton.
Well, thank you. Thank you for having us.
It sounded like quite a harrowing ride you had in this morning.
It was a little sloppy out there. Yeah. You know, so, but
no ice, though. That
no
was
ice.
Nice.
That's
no
ice.
That's the main thing.
Like, if it was icy, I wasn't going to be here.
Yeah.
But that's just the way winter is. So, do you have a family, children that help you out with this, or...?
No, it's just pretty much us.
It's us.
Just
we're our own setup.
Your own
roadies. Your own
groupies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And your own roadies.
Your own
groupies and roadies.
We have some family members that come out and see us and support us. Uh-huh. You know.
But as far as putting it up and taking it down, it's all us.
Yeah.
Do you have more than just the box amp?
We have the stand-up...
PA?
The PA system, we take on the road with us, but it seems to work for us.
The old boxes with a couple of speakers, the big things?
Yeah, with the stands, yeah.
Those get heavy.
They sure do. Don't get any lighter, that's what you
know. No, they aren't. No. And they won't get any lighter as we go on. I'm glad you were able to make it here to Bolton and here in our studio that does need a little bit of renovation. This used to be the Bolton Volunteer Fire Department.
Okay, no kidding.
No kidding, huh?
Yep. And the elementary school is across the way, and at noontime, Mrs. Dimmick next door would come over and blow the whistle when we had to go to lunch.
Oh, no kidding, huh?
Yeah, it's just right from here.
Yeah. Aw, no kidding.
We don't do the whistle anymore. Because everybody's got watches and cell phones. And
So.
Did you work at Public Access when it was on Boston Road?
No, I've only, I was trained in the studio 10 years ago.
Oh, okay.
And I've done some camera work, and I've also interviewed several people over the course of the last couple of years.
Okay.
And it's been a lot of fun. I've met a lot of very interesting people that are doing very interesting things.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to wrap up for just a second while you guys get set and ready to perform your personally written Christmas tune for us.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And we'll be back in just a minute.
At Community Voice Channel, you learn television production with hands-on experience. Our programming comes from volunteers. For more information on how to volunteer, call 860-645-1454 or visit www.cvcct.org. Don't watch it. Make it.
Hi, we're Gypsy Hearts. I'm Mike, and this is Judy, and we have a collection of Christmas songs we'd like to play for you. This one's our original. It's called Maybe This Christmas Day. When will there be just one day of peace? Show our children the way. Not to live in fear, not to shed the tears, or survive day to day. When will our fathers and brothers lay down the symbols of hate? When will we see how strong love can be? Maybe this Christmas Day. When will there be no more hungry and poor, sleeping out in the cold? When will we realize we're the same in His eyes, that love is stronger than gold? Is it just a fantasy, or do we mean what we say? When is the day? I hope and pray, maybe this Christmas Day. Is it just a fantasy,
Oh, do we mean what we say? When is the day? I hope and pray, maybe this Christmas day. Maybe this Christmas day.
Yeah, our next selection will be Winter Wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we stroll along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face, I'm afraid, the plans to be made. Walking in a winter wonderland. La la la, la 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 la. La la la, la 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 la. La 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 la, la 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 la. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face, I'm afraid, the plans to be made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Thank you. things as streetlights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their presents. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch, this is Santa's big scene. And above all this bustle, you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine. When Christ was born, oh night, oh holy night, oh night divine. And so this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young, a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas, for weak and for strong, the rich and the poor ones, the road is so long. And so happy Christmas, for black and for white, the yellow and red ones. Let's stop all the fight. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas. And what have we done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young, a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. War is over if you want it. War is over now. War is over if you want it. War is over now.
And from Gypsy Hearts, I'd like to say, have a Merry Christmas.
Have a Merry Christmas, and thank you.